Peranesis, there dwelled a terrible dragon named Python, which molested human beings who came by, but even opposed the passage of the gods. After the Python killing Latona, Diana calls her son Apollo for some help. As the Python and Apollo meet for the first time, there is a great feud.
That's a problem? Yeah, it's right back. Hold on. What, South of England, fool? Don't mess with Apollo. Apollo, out!
After the great battle took place, but soon the snake lay dead on the ground, pierced by the arrows of the gods.
Here we are with the commissioner of the athletic games, Balthazar.
After Apollo had slain the Python, they established the Pathian Games. Even more important were the Olympic Games, held in honor of Jupiter every 4 years. These Greeks so highly of these games that they reckoned their calendars by them. The Nemean Games also were celebrated in the honor of Jupiter. Yeah, we're done. We're done.
There would come 3 days of contests. Foot races, varying in length from 200 yards to 3 miles. A pentathlon, which included 5 pounds of steel. So do this one. That's how we do it.
Okay. Throwing the spear is also a skillful game.
Running and jumping is also a skillful game.
Yeah!
For the chance. I need land to rumble, baby! Oh!
Yeah! What, sucker?
That's some real wrestling, baby!
Yeah!
Now that we've settled down, we'd like to inform you that wrestling was very intense back in the day.
Yeah, we won.
Victorious athletes were on very much in ancient Greek Olympics. And they were often made into statues. And very, very important to the Greek Olympians.
Exactly.
Yeah. And this concludes our presentation on the Athletic Games.
Athletic Games.